I honestly expected him to be a little bit afraid of it.